My son was murdered on 4th of July, 2007.
The body of a 7-year-old little girl.
He don't need to be laying no mental hospital. He need to go to prison, man.
Come on, Trey.
He want to play crazy. He wasn't crazy when he killed murdered my son, man.
What if we could use technology to bring justice? Technology, we have not. We use virtual reality combined with Tesla's algorithm. What do you think?
Sounds like a good idea. Just one slight problem. These criminals are in jail. What do we do?
We break them out.